Before we start, has anybody lost a large roll of $20 bills in a rubber band? Because we found the rubber band.
That's funny.